See, if there is a start of sexual activity, after 1 year of the sexual activity, ideally the female should undergo a pap smear. Or if she is more than 21 years and married, we should go for a pap smear test once in a year. If 3 consecutive tests are negative, then we can do the pap test once in 2 years. But after the age of 40 years, it should be done every year till the age of 65-70, because as the age increases, there are chances of getting any kind of cancer more.